We fingertip step from wall to wall, docked, locked in the perimeter of our closed down night, where doors open only into remembrance of movie theater darkness, where screen slipped dreams now lie sleeping behind closed eyes. Dream stories, dream colors, dream dark and light, dream flight to a bright city that never sleeps. All right. Many people of New York, I was born somewhere else. For me, it was Paris in La Belle France. My country sent me here as a messenger of freedom, of liberté. I have been here for 135 years, and I am world famous as a beacon of hope and freedom. Oh, ma pauvre. I have never been to Manhattan. No, I watch over it. I came to my island, and here I stay. Since all these years, millions of Americans come to see me. The values, the spirit, the craziness of this city, the people are well and truly in my head.